Microsoft Teams empowers the world's frontline workers in manufacturing with the tools they need to stay connected, digitize workflows, and virtually collaborate with the right experts. Joshua Van Buren is a factory operator at Northwind Traders, a manufacturing company that provides its workers with shared devices. When Joshua arrives at work, he signs into a shared device to start his day in Microsoft Teams. Teams has been configured with the tools he needs to be productive for his role. Joshua clocks in to start his shift in Teams. Shifts is integrated with Northwind Traders' workforce management and time and attendance systems, so everything is connected in one easy-to-use place. Teams also provides Joshua with easy access to all the latest information in his pinned channels. He can easily chat with coworkers here and see the tasks he's been assigned. Joshua's first task is a routine inspection for pumps in production line 1. The inspection task includes all the details for the work item, including a link to an inspection form, which has a checklist to maintain equipment on the factory floor. Joshua discovers a leak on pump 7, so he indicates the failure by taking a picture of the issue and uploads it to the form. As soon as the form is submitted, an incident work order is automatically created using Power Automate to follow up on the repair. For further insight, Joshua accesses troubleshooting files and equipment manuals within Teams. He can also go into Asset Manager in Microsoft Lists to get historical context about the pump, all without ever leaving Teams. Upon discovering that a new part is needed for the repair, Joshua uses walkie-talkie in Teams to confer with his supervisor, Kaji Bell. He uses push-to-talk communications to have a quick conversation about an approval request.
We need a new part to fix pump 7.
Okay, please submit the request. I'll approve it now.
Great, sending now.
Kaji can approve the necessary permits for the new machine part using approvals in Teams. She prioritizes the work order as urgent, assigns it to an available technician, and schedules the repair. Technician Will Little receives the urgent maintenance ticket for the assigned work order. But before beginning the repair, he wants to make sure the right electrical circuits are shut down. Will uses shift-based tags to search for an expert on shift to consult with. He connects with Eric, an electrical expert based at another site. Using a RealWear hardware device with Teams integration, Will shows Eric the wiring. Using hands-free video calling and with Eric's remote assistance, Will disables the right circuits and then begins the repair. When the work order is completed, Will shares best practices for the repair in Yammer communities. Joshua sees the post just as he is about to end his shift. He posts a comment to express his gratitude for closing out the task. Before ending his day, Joshua checks shifts within Teams to view his upcoming scheduling. He can also request open shifts, time off, or swap shifts with a coworker here. Joshua then clocks out and signs out of the device. When signing out of a shared device, Intune and Azure Active Directory clear all of the company data, so it's safe to be handed off to the next operator.